Welcome to this installment of Cengage Learning's Digital Course Support Self-Training Video Series for Instructors.
Quick marks are standard or commonly used editing marks that instructors may use when editing and grading papers. Enhanced InSite comes preloaded with quick marks that match your handbook. The quick marks are stored in sets called quick mark palettes, which are stored in the Quick Mark Manager area of the Libraries tab. You may use these sets as is, create your own sets, upload sets, or use quick marks from a combination of sets. Access the quick mark sets by navigating to the Quick Mark Manager area of the Libraries tab. The Quick Mark Manager is organized into three areas: sets, marks, and an actions area. Highlight a set to reveal the included quick marks. Select the Make This Set Active link from the actions column to set the highlighted set as your default quick mark palette. Within a set, you may also select specific quick marks to modify. Select the quick mark and then click the edit icon to edit the quick mark. You may also select the actions menu to remove the quick mark from the current set or copy the mark to a new set. Please note that any sets listed with the lock icon cannot be modified. To create a new quick mark set, click the plus icon in the sets column. Enter the title of the set and click Save. You may create new quick marks by clicking the plus icon in the Marks column. Enter the title of the quick mark as well as the description. The description is what will appear to the student when he or she mouses over the mark in the paper. Click Save when you are finished. You can also add marks that exist in other sets to your new palette. To do so, navigate to the appropriate set. Within the set, select the mark or marks that you would like to add to the new palette. Please note that you can hold down your Control, Command, or Shift key to select multiple marks at once. After selecting the marks, click Actions. From Actions, choose Add to Set. Next, select the palette to which you would like to add these marks. You may also choose to build a new set based off of the marks that you have selected. Lastly, you may choose to export your Quick Mark set to share with colleagues. To do so, click on the Import/Export icon in the top right corner of the Quick Mark Manager. To export a set, select Export Set. You may also upload a Quick Mark set that has been shared with you by clicking the Import option and importing the shared file from your system.
Thanks for watching this self-training video. Find more videos and other helpful product resources at the Digital Course Support site.